Tito Ortiz very much in this fight. Look at the inverted triangle. So difficult to pull off, and he got it. Right off the escape. Look at it here. Clamping down on the head, locking his foot. A handful of guys in the world have the build and the jiu-jitsu to pull off this move. He gets it, and look at the speed of the tap. A guy like Tito Ortiz, who did not want to give up, had no choice. Great job by the champ, Liam McGeary. See the frustration on the face of Tito Ortiz. He wanted this so bad.